This tutorial teaches you how to set up a dynamic domain name system, or DDNS, and how to register it to your ExpressVPN account. A DDNS service keeps track of all changes in a device's IP address, helping ensure that you don't lose access to certain online services when your IP changes. To complete the setup process, you'll need a device with internet access and an ExpressVPN subscription. You'll need to use a third-party service to establish a DDNS host name. For this tutorial, we'll use Dynu, a free DDNS service provider. Note that ExpressVPN is in no way affiliated with Dynu, and you are free to use whatever DDNS service provider you choose. To set up a Dynu account, visit dynu.com. At the top right corner of the screen, click Create Account. Fill in the necessary information before clicking Submit. A message will display saying Dynu will send you a verification email. Check your email and click on the link. You'll need to log into your Dynu account using the username and password you just created. Once you log in, click on DDNS Services on the left side. Then click Add in the top right corner. You have two options for the next step. Most users will want to select option 1, but advanced users familiar with setting up their own domain can select option 2. If you select option 1, simply create your desired host name and enter it in the blank on the left. If you select option 2, enter your existing domain in the blank on the right. Now click Add. On the next screen, uncheck Wildcard IPv4 Alias, Wildcard IPv6 Alias, and Enable IPv6 Address. Then click Save. Your Dynu account is now set up. Now it's time to visit the ExpressVPN website. Click My Account in the top right corner. Then enter the email you used to set up your ExpressVPN account, as well as your ExpressVPN password. Click Sign In. On the next page, click DNS Settings on the top right corner. Scroll down to a section titled Dynamic DNS Registration. Enter the host name you just created with your Dynu account. If you used option 1 when setting up DDNS with Dynu, the hostname will follow the format hostname.dynu.com. If you used option 2, simply enter the domain you used. Click Save Hostname. The word updated will flash on screen to let you know the hostname was saved. If you would like to delete a hostname, return to the same page where you registered your hostname with ExpressVPN and delete it from the box. Then click Save Hostname. When you see the text deleted, you'll know the hostname was successfully removed. Congrats! You've set up a DDNS service and registered your hostname to your ExpressVPN account. Now you can use ExpressVPN's DDNS feature on streaming devices. If you have any questions, ExpressVPN live chat support is available around the clock. Thanks for watching.